wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill, but I was prepared to be ill, though. The skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for something. Acronym, cut the act like you're happy. I'm back again with another anthem. Why stop when it doesn't have to end? It ain't over till I say it's over. Enough when I say enough. Throw me to the
And we're underway with what will likely be a wild tables match.
Man, my body hurts just thinking about the punishment one of these competitors is about to go through.
Uh-oh, suplex. Suplex.
Making it look easy.
You want to talk about WWE Hall of Famers taking things to the extreme? The first time many fans saw somebody put through a table was in 1984. Randy Macho Man Savage drove Ricky Morton of the Rock and Roll Express through a table with a pile driver at the Mid-South Coliseum.
Boom, what impact!
Corey, I remember seeing photos of that horrible scene in wrestling magazines. The pile driver was utilized when Terry Funk planted Nature Boy Ric Flair on a table at WCW's Wrestle War 89 pay-per-view. And something happened in sports entertainment in the early 90s called Extreme Championship Wrestling. ECW superstars crashed through tables all the time.
And what was going on in Philadelphia caused a craze of wood being turned into wood chips.
She might have it. Lights out. DDT connects.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
What a slam, Michael.
Look out here. Ah, shit breaker. Look out here.
She is on fire.
And she turns it around on her. Table in play.
Sends her opponent right up through the table. This one, folks, is over.
Impressive win, guys.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match.